fast food chain Cafe de Coral has seen an 8% rise in net profit to $162 million for the 6 months that ended in September. But revenue slumped by 24% to $3.2 billion as COVID kept many customers away. The firm received $322 million in subsidies from the government to pay its staff. Cafe de Coral operates 400 outlets in Hong Kong and the mainland.